This is 5621 Thistledown Court, located in Pace, Florida. This is a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath home. It's a split floor plan. Let's go take a look inside. So here we are, right past the front door, and just to our left is a bonus room here. Great for an office space, an extra TV room, or sitting area. And across from that is the formal dining area. Just down this hallway and to our right, we come to the very open kitchen. It also has an eat-in area, which you can see right ahead. It is upgraded with stainless appliances and a granite countertop. And it provides an excellent view into the living space. So here, just off of the living room, is the master bedroom. And here is a look at the master bathroom. It has the double vanities with plenty of cabinet space, a walk-in shower, and a garden tub. A separate water closet, and here is a look at the master closet. So now we're going to head across to the other side of the house, which is where we'll find the other 3 bedrooms. First, just off of the kitchen is a hallway, and up here at the front of that hallway is the first guest bedroom. And as we head back down, just off of our right is the laundry area. And then we also find the guest bathroom. And here at the back of the house is the second guest bedroom. Off of this hallway here is a half bath, which is great for guests. And then we're going to find the 4th bedroom located in a loft just above the garage. Look at that closet space. Also up here, just off of this bedroom, is a little bit of attic storage space as well. back at the bottom of the stairs, and to our left is the two-car garage. There's a little bit of additional storage space and some pegboards for hanging things, and a little space back here next to the hot water heater. So we're going to conclude our tour by taking a look at the backyard. This home does have a nice screened-in porch with a ceiling fan to help take some of the heat off of you during the summer months. There's also an above-ground pool located in this home, which provides a better opportunity to cool off. And as a final nice feature, there is additional storage back here, as well as an additional drive pad, great for storing trailers, small boats, an extra vehicle, things of that nature. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this tour. If you have any questions about this home, please feel free to give us a call at 850-994-1542. You can also find us on the web at rmximpm.com. Thanks.